What's up guys, Duarte here with another Marvel Strike Force video, and in this video we are going to talk about this guy, Omega Red, and what might be the team to unlock him. There are a few teams that are possible, I think some are more likely than others, so we'll talk about that. Omega Red is supposed to be the next legendary, he's supposed to be Tech Mutant. And I expect him to be the first mutant, the first tech character that applies offense down to the enemies. This is based on the abilities that Omega Red has. He has some kind of spores that weakens the enemies. You can see this on the animated series from the 90s. There is an episode about Omega Red where he does exactly that. So I expect him to have some kind of ability like this. Supposedly he also is going to have an ability that is similar to Safeguard, but instead is for the negative effect Scarlet Trauma, and this will prevent that the negative effects will be removed from the enemies, which is very very good as it will counter characters like Squirrel Girl or Jessica Jones, which are very annoying, especially when you are using symbiotes against them. Okay, so this is all speculation. We have no idea, no information has been released yet, except that yes, Omega Red is coming and he's going to be a big deal supposedly. And around this time is the time that we get a mediocre legendary. We got Adam Warlock, he's a good legendary similar to Phoenix and Jubilee. Now we are going to get a mediocre legendary similar to Invisible Woman and Shuri. So it's very likely that it's going to be the case. So now let's talk about the teams that might unlock this character. Okay, so this is based on a few theories and rumors that we have heard out there in Discord and so on. And the first team is going to be the Secret Avengers. The reason why it would be the Secret Avengers, we have three new characters, they were released on the last patch, so they are still good and none of them are farmable yet. Some of them are available already on the Premium Orbs, I think all of them on Premium Orbs, Mega Orbs and so on, so that's fine, that doesn't make them farmable, they are somewhat obtainable but not really. And then we would require Nick Fury as legendary. We have seen this with other legendary requirements, for example with Ebony Maw that requires Black Bolt. And Nick Fury is not that great, but because he still requires the Kree minions, this would make people to invest a lot more on those trash characters in order to unlock Nick Fury, and then in order to unlock Omega Red. And then we have Winter Soldier. He's not a Secret Avenger, he's not a S.H.I.E.L.D., but you know the theme based on the TV show and so on, it makes sense for him to be released here. And they could also release a new skin for him on the next patch, which is something very common, as for example we have a new skin for Doctor Strange right now in the game. Okay, so this would be the first option. Another reason why this could be a possibility is that we have right now tons of offers going on for these characters, and every time we have a new character we always have tons of offers for them in order to give us like the you didn't take advantage of those offers, come on, it's Scopely, you know, if we are giving you offers it's because of something. They give us hints but not really. So we have these two offers going on right now. I think before we had the Mary Hill as well, so let's see, this one ends in 5 hours, this one ends in 1 day, so probably today we'll get Mary Hill offer and also Dagger offer, and that's pretty much it. So based on all this, I think Secret Avengers is a high possibility to be the next one to unlock Omega Red. And it also makes sense because of the Weapon X and so on. There are many things that point to this. Now, another theory that I have is that it could be the Heroes for Hire, the three new ones, plus Cloak and Dagger. They are all city characters and it would be fine to release like this. Now, it could also be the full team of the Heroes for Hire, but I think that would be way too easy because Luke Cage and Iron Fist have been here for a lot of time, and that's pretty much it. And Cloak and Dagger to be part of this, and this is why I don't think it's very likely. Yes, it would make sense, they are all new characters and they are all city characters, but they are part of a different team, New Warriors, and based on this is not a huge argument, but I think it's very unlikely because of this. It made some sense, but not really. Now, another possibility that we have, and if you didn't understand, we have Night Nurse representing Kesha, Dagger, I mean, as they are both blonde and so on, and because Dagger was not released yet. So, yeah, this is another possibility, and we actually saw this team in... I don't remember if it was on the last strike time or not, but I think so, where they had the New Warriors plus Moon Knight and also White Tiger. So this is a possibility, Mystic team, mostly city characters except Deadpool, but it's another possibility, I think so, that we could see something like this. Now, the reason why I don't think this is the case is because the New Warriors, they are so powerful that to unlock a medium or average legendary, that it would not make too much sense, and because they are so powerful, people are going to invest on them anyway, so it's not like people would have to be forced to make a huge investment. We have two Alliance Wars characters that are very strong, plus another three characters that are very strong for raids. So in terms of business, I would think that the Secret Avengers would make more sense, and then also this last team that we have here, which is probably my second best case scenario to unlock this team, which would be the three new Heroes for Hire plus Moon Knight and White Tiger. Like this, none of these characters are farmable. Moon Knight and White Tiger, they become farmable recently. Moon Knight is on not super late game, but it's not easy to access for new players. And the White Tiger, she's on the Blitz Orbs, but it's only 10% chance. So there is still a high level of difficulty in order to obtain her. Now, these characters, they are a little bit old. It was like two patches ago that they were released, but the fact that they are mostly for Alliance Wars, that would fit some of the themes that we have seen for the other legendary characters, like the X-Force and also the Sinister Six. Before, the Sinister Six were mostly for Alliance Wars, and I think this is the second best option apart from the Secret Avengers plus Falcon and the Winter Soldier TV show. There is a lot of potential for motivating people to invest in characters that they would otherwise not invest in, because yes, this is a very strong Alliance Wars defensive team, but you don't get any points or any currency from this. So for me, and for myself, like, for it's hard to justify investing in these characters just for Alliance Wars for mediocre benefits. And like this, with another Mystic legendary event, we would have to invest full Eyes of Weight on this team and also full Gear Tier 14, and this will also force everyone else to invest a lot more on Infinity Watch teams and on Omega Red, because he might also be the counter for the Heroes for Hire, and it's just business, right? It's just business. It's just giving us reason to invest on these characters. So we would have to invest on these characters to unlock Omega Red, and then we'd have to invest on the Omega Red team in order to defeat these characters, as right now Infinity Watch is hardly maybe a soft counter to Heroes for Hire on Alliance Wars defense. So yeah, guys, that's my speculation in terms of which characters are going to unlock Omega Red. First, the Secret Avengers, even that I don't think so. But it would be a real struggle for new players to get Nick Fury high and running. And for these characters, because they are so good already for the Doom Raid, there is not much motivation for you to invest in them. So maybe first option would be this one, Heroes for Hire plus Moon Knight and White Tiger. And then a second option, the Secret Avengers plus Nick Fury and the Winter Soldier. And finally, maybe, but very unlikely, the New Warriors plus Moon Knight and White Tiger. I just don't think this is the case, because I think they are going to make Deadpool like they did with Kestrel, premium orb only, and they will milk us as much as possible because of this. So that's going to be the video. I hope you guys enjoy it, our journey to Omega Red. If you like this video and the information on it, smash that like button like a boss. And if you found the information helpful, make sure you share it with your friends on Facebook and Discord. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe for more Marvel Strike Force content. And I'll catch you guys later.